Bring new details in the deaths of two siblings in Berks County. According to court documents, their mother found them both hanging from a dog leash in the basement of their Albany Township house on September 23rd. 4-year-old Brinley and 8-year-old Connor Snyder were pronounced dead 3 days later. Authorities say more forensic testing is needed before the autopsy report can be released. So far, no charges have been filed.